Absolutely. The FDA process has become so difficult that some companies are the only ones that offer a drug that cures something. So they can charge you anything they want. So our job, one of the things we need to do, thank you, is we need to make it easier to get through the FDA process. It takes 58 months to bring a generic to market. So you need these guys a monopoly and they can stop the generic.